Let's start off this match in a civilized manner, guys.
Oh, handshake, good sportsmanship. I guess I'll...
What was that you said about civility, Cole? I saw humiliation and disrespect, and I love it.
But guys, you know, they should have known better than to take the bait.
Yeah, it's clear there's a total lack of respect between these two.
That attack before the bell doesn't seem to have diminished the superstar's eagerness to start this match.
You're right about that. You can see some very determined looks on the faces of these competitors as we get underway.
Respect is earned, not just handed out, Cole. There's no reason to expect it right out of the gate. Maybe this match ends with a change of heart, maybe it doesn't. But you can't just expect things to be all sunshine and rainbows heading into a competitive matchup.
Oh, man.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, no. What is this? Reverse chokeslam.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
And Cedric can't stop any offense from the middle rope. Oh, a huge miss there.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug. Andre.
Very nice. Cedric calls himself Prime Alexander, Corey, and the name is well-earned. What's the ideal game plan for his opponent?
Cedric really can do it all, and at times, it seems like his worst enemy is himself. If you let him get overconfident, odds are you'll be able to bait him into a misstep.
Setting up for something here.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance. Oh my gosh!
He's got him in his grasp.
That'll destroy your nose.
Is it enough? The cover!
Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Compromised position here.
No.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
The dive!
Carefully measured knee drop.
Cedric looking to embarrass his opponent.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Ooh, man.
Ooh.
The monster of all monsters turning his gaze towards the crowd.
Man, this is about as close as you can cut it. They're playing with fire here.
Climbs back inside.
Yeah!
can be Strowman's demise.
Lately, things have been a tad heated between these competitors.
Yeah, this could develop into a pretty serious rivalry if it keeps escalating.
Maybe those superstar turning things around.
Starting to roll. Here comes the momentum shift. You feel it changing here.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch. Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Power slam.
Absolute destruction from Strowman.
Offside, Connie.
Elbow smash. We are seeing a lot of guts. A lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Wow! Elbow!
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
No! Somersault plunge to the floor.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And he gets set back into the ring. Taking this match off the mat now.
Hurricanrana.
He switches it back around. Snapmare. And Cedric showing he still has fight left in him.
Yeah, feeling like the home stretch here. It's no time for Cedric to hold back.
Oh, that was pretty cool.
Cedric shooting up the turnbuckle.
From the top.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
How is he still in this match?
By the skin of his teeth.
Alexander lifts him up and Fisher and Custer.
That's it. Cedric just ended things.
Two count. Up on the victory parade.
So talented is Cedric Alexander. You have to think he's digging deep into his playbook to make sure a kickout doesn't happen again.
Cedric's not enough for him.
Alexander lifts him up and the Fisher and Buster.
Cedric with a game ender.
Makes a cover. And there's the win. Huge win here tonight.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Cedric Alexander!
Fueled by the disrespect shown to them before the bell, you can't deny that it gave them a bit of an edge in this one. An edge that drove them to come out on top.
Is that Mustafa Ali never stops fighting.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Superstar, representing the Republic from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, R-Truth.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match. He has a big match ahead of him. Gonna need a career-making performance here tonight.
Mustafa Ali, set for competition, as driven as any superstar in WWE.
Yeah, driven, endlessly motivated. Ali is someone who always comes out here with the intention of proving himself to his competition and to the WWE Universe.
And tonight should be no different.
And I guess the circus is in town because R-Truth is his opponent for the night.
Oh, come on, Corey. You don't want to know what's up. I love watching R-Truth. He's been in this business 20 years, and his enthusiasm and attitude have never dipped once. He's doing his thing, having a great time. You're just upset because he's in better shape than you. Well, actually, me too, for that matter.
Punch right in the head.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Curious, is there any hole in Mustafa Ali's game that you could see being exploited in this one?
Well, there aren't many holes in Ali's game, Cole, but your best bet is to keep Ali from picking up the pace or getting into high-flying mode. Ground and pound is the name of the game in this one.
Point of the elbow finds the mark. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
He's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Oh, God, that hurt. Ali at the mercy of his opponent.
And hats off to him. He's keeping Ali grounded, preventing him from picking up speed or flying. Really taking him off his game. Rolling neck snap. Brutal.
Producing a trampling.
Feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, R-Truth.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about.
The following is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, accompanied by Cameron Grimes, at a combined weight of 755 pounds, Omos and Commander Aziz, the CIA.
A big-time tag team match with major stakes on hand will have major ramifications on the tag division.
Money.
3 pounds, Humberto and Angel,
the Lethal Lovers, Los Darios.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
You can feel a collective gasp from the ladies around the arena for Los Barrios.
Well, Blitz could kill. These guys would have a rap sheet a mile long. And in the ring, they're just as deadly. Technique as sharp as Umberto's dimples.
I'm glad one of us said it, Corey, but I'll be damned if it was going to be me.
And Long Beach has been looking forward to this match for a long time.
He must have seen that coming.
Some of his win now. Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
Commander Aziz standing tall and powerful.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Out of the way in time.
Caught in a bad position here. Locked face first. Laid out with a power slam. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Yeah, beyond impressive offense from Commander Aziz.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars.
Head scissors.
Round and round we go.
These acrobatics are absolutely astounding.
Gets the tag.
One.
Caught with a clothesline.
This is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He gets tagged in. Gets slammed down.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. He's still got life in this matchup.
What a forearm.
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
Check out this power. Gorilla press slam.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, he's getting a little battered now. Well scouted reversal there.
They sees a lot of sweethearts out there tonight.
You think he'll give him his pants? And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Able to get there in time. Commander wants to end this now.
There's an Algerian man. I'm not liking Roberto's odds here.
He keeps his team in the match.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Oh, my gosh. That'll stop anybody.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Shot right out of the ring.
Tag.
Oh, sharp knee.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
The pinpoint kick to the mat.
The tag.
What are we gonna see here?
Double team effort. Flying shoulder block!
My goodness. Umberto locks the arms, rings of Saturn submission. Cinched in.
I'm not quite sure. No. Teammate in to save the match.
Not over yet. Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top. He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
And Aziz is one step quicker. Guided down with force.
Just deadlifting their opponent, tossing them aside.
He's tagging out.
Can't quite get him there. Amash showing his personality matches his stature.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally. Amash driving down his opponent.
And Amash with a deadlift into a choke slam.
Tagged in.
Look for his opponent.
Dang. Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside. Tags him in.
Uh-oh.
put a stop to that. And a clothesline. These superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Big boot! In off the tag.
Angel with the wing clipper. Isn't enough for Angel.
That's gotta be it.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Bam! Down he goes.
Ooh, bullseye!
Pretty drop kick.
Running hard count. What a
beautiful.
Side of things now.
The Angel's certainly getting that fierce look in his eyes.
Angel
makes him pay with a counter. Boom! And a big boot. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Commander Aziz, swinging side slam.
Cover!
And there's the save.
Vicious forearm right in the skull.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Wow, look out. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Two. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Yeah. Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Aziz. And he slides him back to the mat. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Yes, tag!
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, put down face first. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back body drop.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
Goodness.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Extend your elbow.
Oh, a strong knee connects.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Targets the gut to end the offense.
Oh, my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
He's hit off the tag.
this is just vicious. The cover. Is it enough?
And he makes the save for his team.
Aziz knows what he needs to end this.
Watch the power of Commander Aziz. Not Julian there. Now Aziz needs to end this.
There's two.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Commander Aziz standing tall and powerful.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Gets tagged in.
A torturous knee.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. Angel with the wing clipper.
Omos won't come back from that.
Here's the cover for the win. Try to end it. And they're still in this.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Now that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. No way. Omos going up top.
Oh, ouch. Two, three.
Omos absolutely asserting a towering presence here. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Punishing their opponent.
Loving blow to the chest.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. Find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Good timing with that reversal. Oh, double knee face breaker.
Ripped in the hard way.
Big ball. Oh, man. Does he have him here? Finally, it's over. Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here are your winners, Commander Aziz and Omos, the CIA.
Two great superstars. Well, the greatest physician in WWE history.
Cole, what are you talking about? This guy's not even the greatest musician currently walking to the ring right now.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 222 pounds.
What do I need to do to get this guy to stop playing music? Say on air that he's not Ezekiel?
Well, you should say that because it's the truth.
to find out why WWE stands for Walk with Elias.
Yeah, because I'm about to walk to the concession stand.
See ya.
Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the sky.
And his opponents, first, from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
Served in the United States Air Force.
Wes Lee is definitely right at home when taking to the skies.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
Lined him up.
Oh, and a forearm.
This is vicious. Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Last landing, powerbomb.
Forearm smash.
Has the leg trapped, fisherman suplex.
Boom. Oh, stop, stop, stop. Up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, what an uppercut. This man tonight.
Oh my! Not so fast. Hurricane Rana. Electric chair.
Oh, this is scary.
Face buster. He's looking a little off balance.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Stunner! Stunner! Shoulders down.
one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
That'll do some serious damage.
Dodge face first.
And some effective offense with that one.
Vicious right forearm.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Down in a perilous position.
Ooh, pinning the trachea.
Hitting at the three count right here.
This is it. Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Tiger feet kick around the post.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Three, Marana.
That's how you impress.
Will it be?
Two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, what a right hook.
I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Indeed! Is it enough? The cover! No, he gets the shoulder up.
Somehow, Elias looking for... Chipped away. MVP's in serious danger.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He went right into that
throw. To the back of the net, sends the opponent to the middle of the ring.
A handstand into a Pele kick?
Now West needs to end this.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Continues on the assault, keeping things at his pace.
Perfectly executed. He is just reeling from that offense.
This should come as no surprise. In a havoc-filled triple threat, you're going to take some big hits.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, my God.
Here he goes. He breaks the ref's count before two.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Counter. And now there's an opening. You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
He hits the head scissors.
He's on his heels a bit now.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
This is going to be stiff.
Drop suplex.
Pleasant ending.
Can't prepare your face for that.
with a kick to the gut.
Executed.
I am feeling a titanic shift running through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Big forearm. Oh, yeah. Wes Lee setting up in the corner, sizing up his opponent. What are we going to see here?
Still in this fight. Not down and out yet.
Elias's eyes look glazed over.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
There's a swing blade.
Basement drop kick. Reversal from MVP.
That's what we call the tree of woe position, folks.
One-handed.
Well-placed kick. Oh, man, he's in trouble.
Ascending the pole.
He's in the tree of woe.
Don't do it.
Oh, what a stomach.
Three. Up across the shoulders. What's next?
TKO.
Setting up.
Yeah. Suplex.
Ah, fireman's carry.
Of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Elias!
Quite the performance from all three superstars in this match.
There's a reason this is called a triple threat match, gentlemen, and these three super.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 438 pounds. Damon Kim and Dolph Ziggler, the Dangerous Alliance.
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week.
accompanied by Cameron Grimes at a combined weight of 521 pounds. Shanky's and Reggie, the CIA.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over. Tag team match underway. Bragging rights in the division are on the line.
Highly competitive tag team division in WWE. Winning this match will go a long way in separating yourselves from the pack. That's the switch. Dolph Ziggler's in.
And it's carried.
Nice takedown.
Shanky just hamming it up, luring his opponent in.
And a tag there.
Elbow on the spot.
Tag is registered.
Running hurricanrana.
Kick lands. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Big impact. He hits the head scissors. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Still going to take a massive effort to keep him down. Reggie trying to make a fool of his opponent.
And now gets tossed into the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Got the tag. Got the tag. All right, Hurricanrana. And Ziggler is falling behind here.
Dolph's having trouble assessing the situation.
Targeting the neck. Neckbreaker.
Control applied in a
work in the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. This match grinded him down a little.
From the top, and he said, "You're not getting me with that this time."
Partner tags in. Uh-oh, pulling the hair and turning it into a mat slam. He turns it around. Oh, man, low clothesline.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure. He's taking some good hits.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. And he throws the opposition back into the ring. This tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse.
Oh, draping double axe handle.
Kemp comes right back at it.
Clothesline.
Oh, this, what a headbutt. Uh-oh. Elbow drop. And there's the tag. Dolph Ziggler into the ring.
It more.
Down he goes. Here he comes off the tag. Staved off that attack.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
Face buster. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. In off the tag.
Superstar picking up speed.
Wrecking ball drop kick through the ropes.
Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke and it pays off.
Cranking the head.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
And just look at Shanky's face after that shot.
Clothesline!
Tag made. Tag made.
On! Oh, the right suplex.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Big forearm.
Swinging neck breaker.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. Arm stomp.
Knocked off with a DDT.
Drop kick hits the mark.
For the arm bar and up.
Just stretching out the arm.
Jarring European uppercut.
Headlock takeover.
Slowing down the pace.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
The ultra-athletic Reggie looking to make something happen. How about the big top pop? Will Reggie put it away here? The ultra-athletic Reggie looking to make something happen.
And Reggie gets fended off.
And Reggie is one step quicker.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Hooking them up.
Double on the hook, neck breaker. Serious jeopardy for Shanky.
Two. He kicks out somehow.
Well, I thought that was game over.
Pure guts to kick out there. Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. A critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Oh, wow, that was
pretty cool. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. What a clubbing blow to the back.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Dropping with a big shoulder tackle.
And now he's looking for safety outside the ring.
There's nothing wrong with this.
Ziggler has this in hand.
He makes the cover.
Stops the count for his partner.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Up across the shoulders.
Ivan's carry slam.
Dawson Lala
makes the cover.
Oh!
Come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Dolph Ziggler getting trounced here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Right now, Dolph needs to tap into that reserve tank if he wants to truly show the world how good he is.
And it was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
First a knife edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
I still think the best drop kick in the game. Face gouge. Oh, God.
Tagging his partner in now.
Running Hurricane Rana. He thinks he has. The ref's count after one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Right on point. Gets the tag.
Drops him with a big shoulder tackle.
Teeth
and Kemp showing he still has fight left in him.
That's Damon physically willing the momentum to stay on his side.
Just cranking the head.
From the middle rope.
Oh, a splash!
And there's the tag. Dolph Ziggler into the ring.
Oh, it's soon. He could be seeing a submission here.
How's that for a count?
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Big punch. Here's a cover.
Could be it.
And he makes the save for his team.
The top rope. What a hot shot.
Bad drop kick.
Super kick by Ziggler.
Dolph could finish things.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here are your winners, Damon Kemp and Dolph Ziggler, the Dangerous Alliance.
And they pick up the win thanks in large part to Dolph Ziggler.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag.
See the tag team version of a car crash, they're in luck. The ECW Tag Team Championship is on the line right now.
Oh, come on, Corey. For all of ECW's less than conventional approaches to sports entertainment, you cannot deny how good their tag division is.
Do not tell me what I can and can't do, Saxton.
So many successful Hall of Fame superstars originally started out in tag teams. Byron, think we might see the makings of a breakout performer here?
Oh, there's definitely a chance, Michael. But it's just as likely that we see a team take that next step toward greatness. That's the beauty of tag team wrestling. You get to see superstars mature in all sorts of different ways.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Cover by the challenger. Champ with the shoulder up.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Abdominal stretch. It's luck.
He better think of a quick count.
Oh, wait a minute. There it is.
That's a counter with style.
Switching it up.
Oh, what a clothesline.
That press and the piston-like right hands.
What a shot.
Uh-oh. And A's turning it around. Tags him in.
Crucifix, nicely done.
Bam! Down he goes.
Only into a monkey flip.
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Ooh.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking. Oh, my goodness. The fire has been lit inside Chase.
Williams having trouble getting his bearings.
Another knee drop.
Shoulder to the gut. No way.
Into a powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Driven into the barricade. Two. Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Three. Off the barricade.
Delivered into the barricade.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
He beats the count, and this one continues.
Russian leg sweep.
Russian leg sweep.
Rolling neck snap.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
Grabbing a hold of the arm,
all the weight down.
Hard to grab or apply a proper hold after a move like that.
Bounce back, Bates attack. Punch lands. He had it scouted. And the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Solely focused on, ooh.
We know that taking out the legs is one of the most effective strategies in any match.
Big impact.
Leg lariat for the title. A close count for the challenger.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in. Looking to lock it in. Billy Goat's curse.
He breaks it up, and we're still going.
When you're as good as Tyler Bate, you get to set the pace of the match.
Tagged in. Tag made. Tag made.
DDT. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Boom, what impact.
Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT!
Miller reminding his opponent that he don't miss.
Oh, good measure.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Ooh.
kick to the gut, double underhook. Tyler Driver 97.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like a champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
Man, might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
Oh, and Enziguri. The champ not in a great place.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
An agile escape.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And an inverted atomic drop. Tag made. Put into the corner now.
Clothesline in the corner. And a couple back elbows to follow.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh, strong impact.
Now we're busted up Tyler. Big bomb.
What a punch.
Able to give him the slip.
Williams tangled up.
Floater suplex. I had that well scouted.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Williams had that well scouted.
Uh-oh.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that. And responds with a counter of their own.
Oh! Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
No!
Somersault launch out of the floor.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
The challenger not looking good right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
From behind, back suplex. These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum, every push has been cut off.
This is making me nervous.
Oh, man, slingshot DDT off the apron.
Picture perfect drop kick.
And an elbow.
When you're as good as Tyler Bate, you get to set the pace of the match.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Snap suplex, very effective.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Ooh!
Ooh!
Just hot shot him to the outside.
Tyler Bate looking to lock it in.
Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
I can't stand this move.
Hi, Colt. Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Agonizing hole. Got to find a way out, and they do.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Tacklebomb.
The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move.
Headed to the top rope.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Hayes in full control. Oh, my goodness. What a cover.
Now that is why they're
by the champ.
He's ejected from the ring.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Challenger.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Gets caught with a...
Andre Chase with a...
Oh, flatliner from Andre Chase.
The title might change hands.
He's going for it all. What's going to happen here?
Oh, God.
Sunset flip.
No! Did you hear the thud?
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let
it. With Williams off the ropes.
Nice neck breaker. Another one bites the dust to the champ. Two. Oh, kick out of two.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away. And who knows if there'll be another shot. Yet you can't give up now.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
And chokes are coming. With Williams off the ropes.
Throws it down with a slam dunk.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Whoa, what a save. That should have been three.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Goodness gracious.
His team in the match.
just ate that kick to the face.
What a punch. And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Vulnerable situation for him.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Butterfly double overhook up and down, face first.
We could have a new champion.
Williams had that well scouted. Bang!
Watch out. What a swinging neck breaker.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Is the mark. From behind,
back suplex.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Yeah, I think Trick's face might have taken the brunt of that one.
And he gets set back into the ring. Sight set on the top rope.
Look out!
DDT with diving delivery!
Amazing!
Tagging his partner in now.
Yeah. Bate with a kick to the gut, double under. Tyler Chopper 97!
Gonna see a new champ! They got it! And they're the new tag team champions!
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Andre Chase and Tyler Bates, the Brotherhood.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the ECW World Heavyweight Championship.
The dawn of WWE has arrived.
D'Angelo is not playing games. This is a man who's been through it all. He survived the turf wars and paid the price to be the Don.
Anyone in the ring tonight is going to learn a harsh lesson. You don't test the Don.
Yeah, a win here tonight proves that Tony D'Angelo is truly a made man.
Prepare for a truly glorious arrival.
A
According to Robert Roode, no one measures up in the ring or on the entrance ramp.
Because nobody makes an instant impact quite like Robert Roode does. He's held the NXT title, Tag Team Championship, the United States title. Robert Roode is all business.
Success both as a tag team competitor and in singles action.
And you know, Byron, he's proved he's dangerous in any situation, any night of the week.
Yeah, like it or not, Michael, Robert Roode has made a career out of making the most out of his opportunities.
Roode is a serious threat to any superstar, and Robert Roode is always ready to get his hands dirty.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, Tony D'Angelo. And his opponent from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the ECW World Heavyweight Champion, the Glorious Rock.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
Extreme Rules, remember, this is an ODQ match with no countouts. You do have to pin or submit your opponent to the ring, but other than that, just about anything goes.
Guys, I'm pretty sure we're about to see some fireworks in this one.
Fireworks would technically be legal here.
As their opponent hooked a couple of jabs,
hoisted over into a suplex. A rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right. And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
A ladder. Things are about to get high risk and very painful.
Just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
Now, trampling the opposition.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in an ODQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee. About to be the proverbial one-legged man in the you-know-what kicking contest.
Hey, Kelly, what a bad spot to be in. There's the ball. And the champion gets a shoulder just before two.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. And this one might be headed ringside.
It's like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Covered by the champ. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
So resilient.
Wow.
Muscling up there.
Beautiful northern light suplex.
And shoulders are down. There's two. Barely gets the kick out.
Oh, so close.
What are they attempting to do here? Looking for a suplex.
No, what a uranagi.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Well, only two?
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. And a counter by Tony.
That should strike fear in your opponent.
And what's he looking for here?
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And Tony didn't see that coming.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Short jabs to the rib cage. Those are agonizing.
Single underhook suplex.
Nice.
Attack after attack is smothering Robert.
Rude needs to find a spark. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Tables.
Rude was being tested, but finally he's able to get some offense of his own.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, man, take me out to the ball game.
Ooh. Oh, man. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Look out! That was an effective attack, guys. Sure, he's popping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Dishing out a suplex.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Got it.
Like what sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Look in his eyes. He has the battle on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring. And finds a counter.
Kick to the gut.
Tony is completely out of sorts here.
This DDT is absolutely glorious. The champions need to finish the job.
The cover!
Two. Oh, shoulder up before three.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Brings a rush of blood to the head.
No worries.
Dodges the attack. Just a smidge quicker.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton. What are they attempting to do here? Looking for a suplex. No! What a Uranagi!
Gonna see a new champ!
Two count! The champ kicks out at two!
I can't believe it! We were a second away from a new champion! Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? What energy in this arena tonight!
I'm getting goosebumps!
And as this match goes on, Rude is looking worse for wear.
You can sense that D'Angelo doesn't want to play around much longer.
Oh, my right! Man, that's an attitude behind it. On a top to world, sidewalk slam! That is a bad man with a hammer in hand.
Got it! That left hand is causing serious damage.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
And Rude saw it coming.
And an inverted atomic drop. Got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it.
Here it comes!
Express man! Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Wrench in the arm. Boom! Boom!
Look, heavy duty right hand.
He steers clear of contact. What a counter by Tony. Evading offense. Back drop suplex. D'Angelo showcasing his strength.
D'Angelo is absolutely breaking his opponent down.
He's got the answer for that one.
Rude's tipping the scales a bit here.
Bullseye. Equalizer in hand, and he's just goading his opponent to make the first move.
We're not playing T-ball out here.
God, I wonder what he's thinking about when he sets it up here. Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling next snap. Rude, Byron.
Here it comes. Gloriously delivered. A fisherman suplex.
Watch this.
Northern Lights. Looking to set him up for something. Taking it outside the ring now.
Catches a punch. And this just goes to show you how confident Robert Roode must feel.
Countered it just in time.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Roode able to evade.
Into a neck breaker, nicely done.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Here's your winner, and the new